प्रोटेस्ट किया, हमारा गेम इतना इतना डिले क्यों किया आपने? You wanted to play earlier, so let's see. It's black versus white, and white that's in. Oh, huge sucker punch there, and Arvind wasting no time at all, just ripping through the defense of Odisha FC and against the run of play, a goal for Jamshedpur. It's about getting this defense organized because right now Arvind is in the mood to kill this game off.
Oh, there you go, beautiful cutback, and there
you
go.
Oh yes,
another whacker of a shot, and there you go. Jamshedpur FC 2-0 over Odisha FC. You know, unke defenders, they're very alert, very vigilant, not getting a lot of opening, but this could be it. Something that they were looking for, but no.
Yeah, interesting. I think maybe he was not happy with a few things he was able to do in the box. That's a good shot. Finally, a shot on target. What Dugal needs to be doing as well. Because he's trying to play on the counter-attack, he's trying to play direct. I think he may just be onside here. Yeah, well, it's finally worked for him. Here we are talking about mistakes. There is one mistake over here. Going for... yeah, he needs that cutback now. Just underhits that. Vieira, which is also an interesting choice, gives you a little bit more pace. And that's a great ball to get Cruyff in. Will he go for that cutback?
Oh, that's
beautiful. Team's
creating really good chances this time again. From Akash's side, a beautiful
pass. Just look at Akash's reaction, he was shocked. And again, selling him with a dummy. And can he find that pass? Let's see if he can. He's got Pele now, one on one. That's the goal that's brilliantly worked by Shubham. And this goal has been coming. I think Akash will be quite annoyed that this isn't 1-1 all at this point because he's created a couple of great chances. But
the style of play with Akash is. He's also trying to build up his attack.
Oh, he's found that. Surely this has to be done again. Van der Sar saved. Power, enough elevation, because usually those fly in. And this time again.
On towards Ronaldo. It's a good chance.
This is where he needs that skill move. He's found the skill move. Surely he has to score. That's beautiful from Akash. That's absolutely fantastic close control over there. Nutmeg Demir. He would have won a free kick. Or is he going for goal? Let's see. He's trying to put it in that top corner. He will go for, you should see that turn green, he does, and it's off the post! Power it, and Gullit left on the floor. Akash is surely...
Is that a penalty?
I don't think he'll be happy with that decision. Soft penalty over there, and now it's the mind games, now the controller's hidden. Will he dive the right way? He doesn't, and that is surely now. Finds one ball. Can he find the other one? Yes, he does. And now that's worked very well. Surely this has to be the opening. And yes, he does. Doesn't want to risk the shot over there. Decides to make the pass. It is 2-2. This tie is still alive. And wow. Shubham there. Yeah, you could see, I think, just putting his face into his hands. So we would see that as we see Odisha FC have got in behind. This is clearly a tactic that Dugal TV prefers. He needs that cutback.
Both these players want to go.
Good opportunity here. I think if he takes the shot. And now we're going to see with the controller, maybe a Shubham special and the cutback. Oh, the reflexes were just not there. And no, it's a goal. It's a goal.
What?
I don't quite understand what happened. I hope we see a replay over there because it looked like the goalkeeper had smothered the ball.
Actually, what happened? I mean, I did see the ball lying completely flat, but there you have Jamshedpur FC.
But Jamshedpur should have the goal. No, again, you see that. If you look at the movement again, just going to be end to end. We're going to see you attack, we attack like a basketball match. If you score, and that should be it, surely. That's a brilliant cross, and that, I think, is the game. Or rather, is the overall draw that Odisha FC have earned. Free for all. Both teams just want to attack, and will they get the goal? Yes, it is a goal. They're back in it. Hello. As we can see, he's going to look for Pele in the middle. No, he goes for Chinola instead. He's got the opportunity. Works the opening. It is 2-2, and they have made the comeback. This is an incredible comeback from Jamshedpur, and you can see the players in the game as well, they're just lying on the floor, and that's how Odisha FC will be feeling as well, because this sucker punch, I think the nerves have just got through them because they could not defend. This beautifully worked.